And we worked on the ball push drill. That's the impact through to the finish. And when you're doing this drill, you're going to have about 60% of your weight on your left side. And from here, the triangle that's created between my forearms, you're simply turning your hips and chest towards the target, keeping your arms right in the center of your chest, extended away from you, and close together. From there, you just put a tee in the ground and do some swings where you're just creating a little bit of energy going back so we can connect with the tee and then later the ball with that nice straight arm follow through. So when you add your energy to start, it'll feel like the club's just going about parallel to the ground, then turning the hips and chest coming through as if you're doing the push. And then you're just going to hit some shots, replicating that practice move. Weight's a little bit on the left side, parallel going back, ball push coming through. And from there, the follow through will always feel the same as the push. The only difference is you'll just slowly start to add some swing to hit bigger shots.